When it comes to precision medicine, economics should be more than just an afterthought. Precision medicine can identify the patients most likely to benefit from a therapy, saving them money, time, and the disappointment from undergoing treatments that just won't work for them. Having said that, not all new shiny things are equally valuable. Economic analysis of different kinds of therapies can help identify which of these new tests and therapies will be most of value to patients. Precision medicine will also change the way that drug companies price their products. It will change what health insurers cover, how they will cover it, and who they will cover. Economic analysis can unpack the incentives that manufacturers and insurers face and help providers and policymakers find the contractual arrangements that ensure that patients can get access to the treatments that they need. Finally, precision medicine requires health systems to raise their game in gathering and analyzing data about patient treatments, outcomes, and costs. Clinical trials of targeted therapies and tests can tell us what happens in highly controlled settings, but our patients live in the real world. At Penn Medicine, we're investing in the data systems that incorporate patient information in a way that will help patients and physicians make informed choices in real time. Economic analysis is an important part of precision medicine at Penn. It means that we're continually evaluating how well we're meeting the unique needs of our individual patients. I'm Dr. Jenny Kanter, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.